exercises in attack are in progress on army training grounds somewhere in England. Over the undulating expanse of country, artillery and infantry are moving up to join in a fight with a phantom enemy. On approaching bullet range, the infantry disperse and go forward in single file. In a commanding position, the guns prepare to lay down a curtain of fire to cover the infantry advance. It's the first time in this country that an exercise of this kind has taken place with live ammunition. Sandwiches, beef, for the use of soldiers hungry. The attack will open with a heavy artillery barrage pounding the enemy positions. 0 hour is at hand, and then comes the order to open fire. Top with the best of luck. The front line with fixed bayonets charge forward as the gunfire is altered to a creeping barrage. Support lines advance and take up reserve positions. The whole attack sweeps forward to the accompaniment of the symphony of the guns. It's a realistic experience which is also valuable training. To every soldier comes the day when he understands the real meaning of baptism of fire.